How do you create a community that's actually engaged? People are willing to comment, answer questions, provide feedback, willing to have a conversation with not just you, but each other, willing to share with you without being prompted, etc. So create an environment where it's possible for that to happen. So for example, get trolls off of your account and delete them, because that's going to make people uncomfortable if they are in your community. The other thing you want to do is you have to tell them, encourage them over and over again to participate, right? Sometimes people need to be prompted to participate. So I run a Patreon community, and every once in a while I have to ask people to contribute. When you find a couple of people that are like hyper contributors, reward them. Like, I have someone in my Patreon community right now who is always engaged in talking to people, and I'm thinking about ways that I can reward that person. Maybe it's gifting that person a free Patreon membership. Maybe it's sending them an Amazon gift card, because when you reward them, they'll do it more, and then you can advertise the fact that you've rewarded somebody for contributing. But you also have to remember that you have to ask people to contribute, and sometimes you have to do that over a long period of time for them to be comfortable to share with you and the community.